Hello girls and welcome to our English class. Girls, today we are going to do composition, okay? Now in our live class once we have done the composition on my school, right? The teachers had done in each of our classes. And before also I think the other teacher had done composition on animals, right? So today we are going to do a composition on, you see the topic, okay? But few things to remember when we write a composition, okay? We have the topic in the center of the page, right? Center of the line, and then the next line we leave two fingers space and we start writing. So if I say write a paragraph, okay, this is what paragraph I'm talking about. Write a paragraph on of say five sentences. So sentences means begin with a capital letter, end with a full stop, and the next sentence starts just on the same line. Correct. So each full, you know, beginning with a capital letter, ending with a full stop, that is one sentence. So when you say five sentences, you have to have five sentences. First, we shall see what is the topic, okay? Let's see what is the topic for our composition today. Okay, girls, look at this picture. What is this picture showing you? Yes, the picture of a parrot, okay? The picture of a parrot. What is this? It's a crow, okay? It's a crow. Guess this bird, children? Yes, a cock, okay? It was the Bremintown musician. The volume is gone. In the Bremintown musician, we had seen that bird, right? This is a duck. This is a duck. Yes. Ostrich. This is an ostrich. Sparrow. This is a picture of the sparrow. Yes. Today we are going to do, yes, you must have guessed all these were birds. Okay. So we are going to do a composition of bird. Yes. Now so many birds I've given you. I am going to discuss with you about a peacock. So girls, you've seen picture the parrot, sparrow, ostrich, crow. All these are birds, yes. They also belong to the animal category. Okay, but now these are birds which fly, okay. So today I'm going to discuss with you one bird, that is a peacock, okay. And for the assignment, I'm going to ask you to write a paragraph of any bird, on any bird, okay. You can choose any bird, right. So what about the peacock now? How do we write the paragraph? First thing we send you, write the peacock. You leave two finger space and you start writing the first sentence, okay. So we shall discuss, what do you know about the peacock? Right, you see, teacher, the peacock is a beautiful bird, right? Yes. Then you will say it's a very colorful bird. Peacock is a very colorful bird. It has long, colorful feathers, okay? So that'd be one sentence. Then you will say, teacher, the peacock, you know, children, the peacock is also called the national, it is the national bird of India. Do you know that? Like you have the national flower, lotus, right? And the national animal, yes, the tiger, okay? So like we have all these national animal, national bird is the peacock, okay? So that can be one sentence, right? I will show you the composition. Then you will say, teacher, what does a peacock eat? Yes, a peacock eats grain, cereals, okay, insects, okay? The peacock eats, like you say, animals you've learned, right? The dog eats bones, the cat drinks milk, right? The cock eats grains. So the peacock also eats grains, insects, rats, okay? Then you will say, teacher, the peacock dances in the rain, right? I'm sure you must have seen in videos or pictures, the peacock dances in the rain, right? Then the peacock also, what do you say, has lovely pretty feathers and its neck is bluish in color, right? Dark blue, if you've seen shiny neck, yes? Then another sentence you can say is, you can say the female, okay? The female, peacock is a male, okay? The female bird is called the peahen. Like you have got cock and you've got hen. So peacock, the female is called the peahen. Okay, so these are some sentences. Yes, and also, do you know, children, the peacock is also called the friend of the farmers. Do you know why? Yes, the peacock is called the friend of the farmers because it eats insects, rats, as I also mentioned, snakes, okay, and all these. When it eats, it protects the crops, okay? So that is the reason it's called the friend of the farmers and it's called the enemy of the insects, okay? So these are some sentences that you discussed about the peacock. So let's just look how are we going to write it, yes? So children, the composition on peacock. There are some pictures of the peacock, okay? Can you see the peacock? It has a bluish neck, long feathers, wings, okay? Lovely feathers, yellow, green. Look how it spreads its wings and it dances, okay? The peacock dances. Look at the feathers of the peacock. So pretty. I'm sure you must have seen the feather of the peacock, right? It's even used to decorate houses. Sometimes you find in houses. Look at this picture, children. Can you see how pretty the peacock looks? Okay, beautiful bird. Beautiful bird with beautiful wings, feathers, neck. Okay, children, now we shall do the sentences, okay? So here we got center the peacock. Then I will leave two fingers space and start. The peacock is the national bird of India. Okay? So I begin with the capital letter, end with a full stop. It is a very colorful bird. It has long and colorful wings. It has a long, there's a comma children, shiny dark blue neck. The male is called a peacock and the female is called a peahen. The peacock is called the friend of the farmer as it eats snakes, rats and other insects. The peacock loves to dance in the rain. So, children, we've seen, we got the topic, the peacock, we got, start the capital letter, end the full stop. You have got how many sentences? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 sentences on the peacock. Because you can choose any, now for the assignment, I'm going to ask you to write a paragraph of some sentences on any bird. You can choose any bird. You can choose a parrot, crow, cock, duck, ostrich, sparrow. So girls, now you have seen how we've written the composition, a paragraph on the bird peacock. You can choose any bird. For the assignment, I'm going to ask you to write a paragraph, girls. Please choose any bird, okay? Like example, the crow, the sparrow, the parrot, okay? Any bird that you would like to write. Get information, think and write some nice sentences, okay? I will send it in the assignment. And I hope you've enjoyed seeing about the peacock, okay? Learning something more. Read something more about birds, okay? And that's it. Okay, so you take care, girls, and have a lovely day. Thank you very much.